Hey guys, Christoph here, and this time I bring you Lita versus Natalya, changing it up for two divas. Without further ado, let's do this.
Approaching the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya. Lita's offensive style is high flying and depth defying. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this room.
Lita's really taking the fight to her opponents here.
Lita staying on the attack. Lita just dropped her. What force? This could do it. For two. No, it's tough to beat Natalya. She's in big trouble. Should be able to go. No, not again.
What a nasty elbow.
Ouch. Oh, it's right into the steel post.
That wasn't very accurate. Natalya very well could be the most technically sound diva in the entire WWE.
Natalya sees the opening. Great move by Natalya.
Lita seems to be in a lot of trouble here.
Oh, geez. There's a cover.
Natalya gets the victory.
Here is your winner, Natalya.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way.
And there we go. Natalya wins it. Until next time, stay cool.